Ever wonder why do we need a belly button or navel? Why do we need a belly button? Yeah, that is an interesting thing to know about. But before that, this is Josh from Health App. If you want to know more latest health facts and tips like this, be sure to go down below, press the subscribe button and the notification bell so you are always notified on my latest videos. See you after the break. Scientists have explained what types of biological function that a navel do. According to biologists, the dimple on the anterior abdominal wall indicates that a person belongs to a placental mammals. A scar is formed after removal of the umbilical cord, due to which the child in the womb receives all necessary substances. After the birth of a child, the need for the umbilical cord disappears, and at the place of its connection with the abdominal wall, vessels atrophy and a scar forms in the form of a dimple. All mammals except marsupials have this scar. However, in most animals, the umbilical ring is completely fused and covered with hair. The reason why the dimple does not grow together in a person, experts consider upright posture. Scientists from the University of North Carolina have found that microorganisms accumulating in the navel are important for protecting the skin from pathogens. The study showed that about 1.4 thousand bacteria live in the umbilical fossa, including more than 600 unique ones. So, now we know that belly buttons are not only important before birth, but it also plays an important role after birth as well. Be healthy, be happy always. Remember to stay tuned with this channel. See you later and thanks for watching.